Greetings.
Business is booming for us, I can see.
Better believe it. Every man and his hound wants to fight in the cursed arena.
My cut of the proceeds must have grown sizable.
And how? Here.
Always a pleasure doing business in Skellige.
Come again, eh? Great things are bound to happen here. Mark my words.
I hope they do. Good luck.
Continue my line.
Mind if I interrupt?
Nay, my prayers are in vain anyways.
Here you're having trouble with a curse.
I am. Look, see it lying there. A horse head on the pole. That's...
A knithing. Kind of curse, seen this before. They're nothing to scoff at. Can bring misfortune, even death.
Aye, and the name carved upon it is Tialva, my firstborn. Boy's feverish, grows weaker by the day. I fear I'll bury him before the next moon.
Tried to lift the curse myself, but no luck.
I can help you, one of two ways. First, I can try to convince whoever put up the knithing to lift the curse themselves. Second, I can deflect the curse back on whoever cast it by writing their name on the shaft. Either way, need to know who's behind this.
But I don't trouble no one. Don't know a soul who'd wish it upon me.
Guess I gotta investigate.
There's truth to that ladder by the ice giant.
A knithing. A powerful curse. Name carved on the shaft. Tialva, son of Lothar, trails fresh. Might want to look around some. What is this? Woman's shawl. Distinctive pattern. Distinctive smell. It's clearing up.
Oh.
Too many scents. Can't follow my nose any further. Need to ask around about the shawl.
Feeling any better?
Aye? What's it you need?
Any chance you know who wore this shawl?
Of course. Yona, our herbalist, lives there, in that hut. Oh, she'll be pleased you found it for her.
Yeah, real pleased.
No way.
Not too many foreigners in the Isles in the olden days.
Found your shawl, near Lothar's house, by the knithing you put up there.
How did you know?
Had a hunch. Thanks for confirming it. You know Tjalva's got one foot in the grave?
Good. That bastard should never have been born. Me, I was to be Lothar's bride, but he cast me aside for that flounder. Getting his comeuppance now. Him and that whole ploughing family.
You'd kill a child out of jealousy? Are you serious?
It is not jealousy, but dignity that matters here. 10 years we lived side by side. 10 years I cooked for him, washed his breeches, shared my bed. And he abandoned me with nary a word. The whole village laughed. Stupid Bint Yona let herself be had. Nope, I have not been had. Nor have I forgot.
Want you to lift the curse. I mean it.
Fine, I'll do it. But I've my terms. Lothar's to renounce his son and come back to me.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I think we both know what his answer will be.
Not too many foreigners in the Isles in the olden days.
You know who placed the knife in?
Old friend of yours, Yona.
I might have guessed. Jealous bitch! Can't stand to see others happy. So, will she lift the curse?
Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is renounce your family and go back to her.
Never! My wife, my son, I'd strip them of honor. Condemn them to poverty. You've gotta break the spell, Witcher. Let her die!
You might deserve to be punished, but not this way. Fine, I'll do it.
Thanks be to the gods.
Don't bring the gods into it. This is between two human beings.
There's truth to that blather of the Ice Giant.
J-O-N-N-A. May it be quick and painless.
So? Did it work?
It did. Your son should recover soon. And Yona will die.
Thanks, Witcher. 1,000 times over. My son's dearest of all to me. I couldn't abide it if he died. Your reward. Will you eat with us before moving onward?
No. Not in the mood.
There's truth to that blather by the Ice Giant.
Thank you.
got me eye on you.
Hey!
And it hurts horrible. As if...
Harpies got their nest here. Thank you.
Run, Roach. Let's go! Not so fast, Roach. Come on. Show me what you got. Come on now. You
spoke the truth about you.
Me and Morgan's birthday tomorrow. I've no clue what to give her.
Maybe I can.
What's this?
It's a dormant.
I engraved it.
Melt this blade and forge it again.
Interested in a weapon? There's a tail behind every item I've got.
This sword's hilt is made of meteorite steel.
No. It's made from the heart of a fallen star. Whoever wields this sword will always find his way at sea, no matter how stormy the skies. But after a time, it overwhelms its owner with sadness and longing for its starry home. And nothing, not even good fun and good company, can cheer him up.
Battle axe looks pretty old.
Even older than this keep, and yet still sharp. Once each year, at Saevin, this axe speaks. It tells of blood spilt in battles, of burning villages and sunken boats. Might be a curse. And might be it drank too much human blood. What's certain is, no one wants it.
This sword's hilt is made of meteorites.
No. Whoever... But after...
Battle axe looks pretty old.
Even older than this keep. It might...
What are you peddling? So long.
Drink last night too.
So you're back. Was right, wasn't I?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
Foreigner, what's your step?
Look at sword, Morgan.
Best blade's not worth shite if a weak arm's swinging it, eh?
stuck yesterday.
Grand old sword.
Sail in the sea in a wood box. That's wise.
You fall off a ship, you can always swim.
Fall off grand old swords.
What is it?
Retrieve the property you lost.
Could you? Thanks be to Freya. Where'd you find it?
Northern part of the isle, near the Whale Cemetery. Don't ask me how it got there. Long story. At any rate, don't need to worry about the thieves. They won't steal ever again.
Your reward. Sure as hell earned it. And I'll add a bit more from myself. If Kulyu'd not been found, I'd have had to wash the shame away with my own blood.
Greetings, Simon. Lugas decided to let you go.
Nay, it was me till some scores, and you're gonna help me.
A favor for a favor, remember?
You owe me a debt. Pay it, or cover you and your whole line with shame.
Gotta tell me what it's about first.
And I say you needn't know. It's honor bind you to do what I say. Do whatever I fancy asking you.
My line doesn't have too rosy a future anyway. But never mind that. What do I do?
There's a lake here on Ard Skellig, near Blandair. A lone hut on its shore. We'll meet there. It's where I tell you what comes next. Don't tarry long, or you'll have me thinking you're trying to weasel out. And you don't want Simon Branding to be thinking that.
You're looking ill. There's some mead at the tavern.
brother.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Lugos horse trains to get him to hand you over. Yet here you come to me on your own.
Me? Not on me own.
Don't know what the fuck you're on about, Simon. No matter. Time to get even. At long last. Knew you were thick, Brambling. But that thick? To waltz into me? Who the hell's this?
Geralt of Rivia, a witcher. He's come to kill ye.
What did he do to you, Simon?
Me? To him? 'Twas him that did me wrong. Our son killed me brother. Tricked him, betrayed him. I swore revenge. Hunted him across all the isles. Bugger always got away somehow. Till now, that is.
High time we end this strife. Once and for all, no more questions, Geralt. Cut him down!
Out of the question, Simon. I'm no murderer. Not gonna kill him.
Then you'll die at his side.
You'll never learn.
Grind those swords. But I prefer me trusty axe. For a minute there, I thought you'd do it. Thought you'd kill me.
Lucky for you, I have a different notion of honor than you Skelligers. Prefer to thank folk with a bottle of something strong, not murder.
Tell no one what happened here, Witcher. Simon's got a spearside cousin on Speaker Rock. He learns what you've done here. He'll vow blood revenge. Won't rest till...
Enough. Not another word about pride, feuds, or bonds of kinship. You can kill each other without my help from now on.
Thank you.
fucking die already!
Wasn't a fair fight. Didn't stand a chance. Blood hasn't even dried. Ground splattered with blood for a few feet around. A lot of it. Went this way. Blood hasn't even dried. Another victim.
Adornment?
They engraved it.
Melt this blade and forge it again.
Interested in a weapon? There's a tail behind every item I've got.
I think I have something that was meant for you.
A letter from me mom. Says here me sis was bringing it. How'd you come by it?
Came across some bodies in the woods, victims of a monster attack. Found this letter on one of the dead, a woman.
Singer's dead. Ah. Told her and mom so many times. Come over, live with me. No, I had to stay on Pharaoh. I gotta send someone to fetch your body.
I'm sorry.
Thanks for bringing word. Not every man will go to the trouble. Here, take this.
You're back. Was right.
It isn't Morgan's birthday tomorrow. Witcher! Got an offer for you.
Friends we show heart, foes.
What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do, if you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Jenga Fred himself.
What's the famous Dienga Fret need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye. Quite the rogues they are. Three of them. And everyone's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course. Because they're also fond of arson.
No, haven't met him.
If you do, tread careful. They're quick to stick a knife in a man's gut. Often just by way of greeting.
Doubt they'd try that with a witcher.
You never know with that lot. Right, well I head south soon. Haven't looked there yet. Fare you well. We might meet again someday.
What now, you piece of filth?